In this lesson, we will be learning how to create simple plots in Excel. One of the nicest features about Excel is its ability to plot data very easily. In this example, we are going to plot sine of x and cosine of x from x equals 0 to x equals pi. First, we need to create a column of values ranging from x equals 0 to x equals pi. We will use a small step size of pi over 10 to ensure that the data curves look smooth. Underneath the column heading x, type 0 in cell A2. We want the value of x to increase by pi over 10 in each subsequent row. This can be accomplished by clicking on cell A3 and entering the formula equals A2 plus pi with empty parentheses divided by 10. Pi is a built-in function that has no arguments and returns the value of pi, which is 3.14159, and so on. Notice that the formula A2 plus pi over 10 uses relative references. This formula is translated as take the value in the cell that is directly above the current cell and add pi over 10 to it. Every time we copy and paste the formula to the next row, we add pi over 10 to the running total. We can use the fill handle to calculate the remaining values of x up to pi. In cell B2, enter the formula equals sine A2, and in cell C2, enter the formula equals cosine A2. The formula in cell B2 means take the value in the cell that is one column to the left and in the same row as the current cell and use it as an argument for the sine function. The formula in cell C2 means take the value in the cell that is two columns to the left and in the same row as the current cell and use it as the argument for the cosine function. We can use the fill handle to calculate sine of x and cosine of x for all the values of x in the left column. Notice how the value of sine A12 and cosine A7 are almost zero. This is because the number pi, like most numbers with decimals, cannot be represented exactly in binary, which is the numerical system used by the computer. Fortunately, 1.2 times 10 to the negative 16 and 6.1 times 10 to the negative 17 is close enough to zero for engineering applications. Now we can plot sine of x versus x and cosine of x versus x. We highlight the values that we want to plot. So click on A1 and drag your cursor over all the values in the table. Go to Insert at the top of the screen and then select Scatter. We then select the type of scatter plot that we want to create. In this case, I will select a scatter plot where the points are connected by a curved line. We see a chart appears that has a legend. We can resize the chart by going to one of the corners and dragging the cursor. You can add features to your plot by going to Layout at the top of the screen. Let's add a chart title.